Yeah, I mean, I think my job on this team is to break space, you know, get in there and then slip the balls to the forwards. But I feel like other teams now are so occupied with our star forwards that they left me completely open, which is fine because I was finally able to get a shot on goal. But yeah, I did not see an opening for the girls, and then I saw opening myself and took it.
Last game, you almost had 2 assists, kind of got robbed on one of them, and now you've got a goal in the second game. Kind of what's changed in these last few games for you?
I mean, I think the team, I said this in my post-game interview last time, is finally getting their chemistry, and we're just working the ball constantly, so it's not just getting our forwards to shoot, it's getting our top five able to get on goal. So I think we just keep working on that and our chemistry, and it's getting better.
This is the first of 3 consecutive road matches. Kind of how do you rest your body and prep to go to Orlando?
Yeah, I'm telling my teammates this whole time, like, I'm going to be horizontal for the next 48 hours. Luckily, we get a day off after this flight. But, you know, we're professionals. This team had a midweek game as well. And so on the road, we're used to it. It's just, you know, being professional, getting everything right, and hopefully stepping out next week.